Thank you, Captain Halim.
Thank you. By order of the mayor, the entire contents of this bunker now belongs to me. Get away from it, thief!
Isan, this is Crane. I'm in a supply bunker under the town hall. I think we hit the jackpot.
That's great news, Crane. Thank you. Did you actually get Tapi to help you?
Yeah, but I had to kill him in the end.
I totally understand.
Thank you. Better stuff anywhere else.
Get us all? I'm not done with you!
I'm not done with you.
Down. Let's do this. What do you afraid of?
This brute caught me off guard. Lucky you showed up.
Hey, buddy. Have you seen a woman named Jade Aldemir? She's got long, dark hair. She's tough as nails.
Yeah, she was talking to what's-his-name over there.
Thanks. Jade? Jade! Are you here?
Who are you? What do you want?
No sign of Jade. Damn it.
Crane! Good to see you again.
With Spike? Holy shit, how'd you get here?
Wasn't easy. Anyway, Brecken sends his best. And listen, from now on, you can always find me here, okay? Everything I had for you in the slums, that'll all be here too, so feel free to use it.
Yeah, thanks, Spike.
No problem, pal. See you next time.
Want a deal?
Hey, can you help me? I'm looking for a young woman, dark hair, petite, takes no shit from anyone. Her name's Jade Aldemir.
Yes, she was here. You didn't miss her by too much. She waited around for a while with a big scowl on her face, and then took off.
God damn it! Did she say where she was going?
No. But you're Crane, right? She left this for you.
That's a mirror. Why would she have left me this?
Well, I can't say for certain. But she did ask me to tell you, not again. Don't know what that's supposed to mean. Hey, one more thing.
Yeah?
You ever use a rifle out there? If you do, you should see our gunsmith, Rupert. That guy can craft a howitzer from a popgun.
A silencer would be more useful, but where would I find him?
Well, that's the thing. He hasn't been in his workshop for a while. You might want to try his flat.
Maybe I'll do that. This looks pretty comfortable.
Did you hear that loud music? Someone turned it up on purpose. I wonder why. That guy must have a death wish.
Jade, this is Crane. Do you copy? Jade, can you hear me? Nothing. Troy, this is Crane. Do you copy?
Crane, I was just about to contact you. Savvy broke through the jamming and I think you better get back here. You have to see this.
Why? What do I have to see?
You have to see it for yourself. Just get back here, all right? I'm serious.
Crane, I'm Mort Norris, worked in the town hall before the outbreak. Modernization of maintenance of hydraulic infrastructure department. One hell of a job, I'm telling you. Miss it more than I miss my kids these days.
Okay. So, you wanted to ask me something?
Yes, I was supposed to get water running in my neighborhood again. But I can't because of those damn undead and it's killing me. Could I persuade you to do it, please? It would be a great civic gesture, appreciated by tens, maybe dozens of people.
Oh, what would I need to do?
Just redirect the flow of water again. That's all. It'll be such a help. It'll even get our beautiful fountain up and running again.
Yeah, right. So what do you want me to do then?
Great, great, fantastic. You just have to get to these three pumping stations and switch the valves. Here, I'll show you where they are.
Thank you. why you are here. Your nemesis awaits you. He has waited a long time.
That sounds like you've met him.
He once sought my visions for his advantage, but I will not share my gift with such a man as him. With you, I will.
How much will that cost?
The price will be high, but your payment will not be to me. Now you will go to the river. There is a pungent nightshade that reveals itself only in the moonlight. The smolder of its embers enables the seeker to pierce the veil.
All out, are we?
Bring me several stalks of this plant.
Maybe I will. But in the meantime, you should shut off the music. It draws attention.
Nothing enters that I do not wish. Now, I must prepare my mind.
Herbs.
Place the stalks in the brazier, and we will begin.
Now what happens?
Speak no more. The rising sun will lead you to the Fountain of Crying Blood, near the place where people are speaking tongues. You must follow the red trail to be enlightened. Under the deceitful number 9, the shadow of a self-proclaimed king will be waiting for you. The king with whom you shall have to fight. You'll find out who he is and what his weaknesses are. When the time comes, you will take his crown or die.
Speaking tongues. The hotel would have been full of foreigners. Maybe that's it.
I don't have a fucking choice!
Yeah, that's right. You better run.
Well, he's either clairvoyant or I'm being set up. Guess the deceitful nine must be a room number then. Seven is the last room. Deceitful Nine, of course. Rice's room. He must have set up shop here when the epidemic first began.
gonna find better stuff anywhere else. Anything you need, I got it right here.
Oh. Yeah.